we try to take a more proactive approach. We want to get to know our clients and what their interests are, more than just a transaction.
When we're sitting down with a client and we're explaining our process, we talk about FORM. It stands for family. You know, what's most important to our clients is mostly about their family. O is for occupation, and occupation for some might be a work-life balance. R is for recreation. I think it's extremely important that clients have something that they truly enjoy doing. And then the M, of course, stands for money, and that's what ties everything together. It's what enables us to be able to focus on those other things that are most important to us.